My name is Avita Indigas de la Cruz, and I'm the founder of Veteran Suicide Awareness Project. I am also an Air Force veteran with 2 deployments to Iraq. I'm a mother to these 2 beautiful kids right here. And I founded this nonprofit in honor of my husband, Sergeant James de la Cruz, who died by suicide 3 years ago.
Been home about 6 months now, and I still have my doubts. Well, I'm not sure how I got here or how I'm gonna get out. Well, my mama says I look the same as I did before I left, but if she could see inside of me, it would scare her to death. Well, I can still taste the powder from the barrel of my gun, and I can hear my sergeant screaming, run, soldier, run. And I can feel the backpack on my shoulders, got it weighed a ton.
Feeling good.
And I see death in every single thought. Well, they taught me how to put that uniform on. I just can't get it off.
I say tonight I'm walking for myself. I've had a lot of demons in the past, served some time over in Iraq, and this kind of thing just helped me to get my mind straight.
How are you holding up so far?
I'm good.
I see that you're like the leader of the pack.
A little bit.
Are you planning on walking the full 40 miles today?
I wouldn't do anything less.
Is there anything that you want to say to any service members or families of those who have lost any fallen service members?
Yeah, for those of you who are struggling currently, don't be afraid to reach out.
Last Saturday they honored us in a small parade downtown. And when they shot off those fireworks, I nearly hit the ground. And while they smiled and cheered for us, all I could do was stare. 'Cause part of me is here at home, but part of me's back there. I can still taste the powder from the barrel of my gun, and I can hear my sergeant screaming, run, soldier, run. And I can feel the backpack on my shoulders, got it weighed a ton.
How you holding up?
I'm doing great.
Now that you got your Starbucks?
Yeah. We're 25 miles.
Nice. We're making good time. You guys are making really good time.
Put that uniform on. I just can't get it on. Yeah, there's no end in sight. 'Cause even though I'm home now, I'm still fighting for my life. Well, I can still taste the powder from the barrel of my gun. I can hear my sergeant screaming, run, soldier, run. And I can feel the backpack on my shoulders, got it weighed a ton. And I see death in every single thought. Well, they taught me how to put that uniform on. I just can't get it. Well, the devil's won some battles, and he may win some more. But don't he know the American soldier will always win